What's going on, guys? John from FrickinGames here, and today we're going to be playing episode 2 of Batman, the Telltale series. They just came out with it today, or technically at like midnight or whatever, last night, whatever you want to call it. Okay, it came out, and we're going to play through it right now. Usually I would break this episode up into probably like 3, maybe 4 smaller parts, but I think I'm just going to do one huge episode. Which is going to be a little different, but it should work out fine, I think. Hopefully. I don't know.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door.
Thank God for
when
recaps.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Yeah, you're not on the left side. Be on the right
side. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Together, we will change Gotham.
Change.
Harvey Dent.
Got any change?
Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicky Vale. Not interested. And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
Carmine Falcone?
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
And he's like, what? No.
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Yeah. Like the ones that aren't coming from the restroom.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
Fucking punched her straight in the face hole.
By Bat.
This is Selina.
Her face all kinds of fucked up. That's why you don't wear goggles in a fight. See that black eye?
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
It looked like pretty big pieces everywhere. I mean, there was bodies. You could just be like, 5.
Where are they?
We're all being played here, including you.
I don't remember that. I remember hanging him. I don't remember saying, Christ Almighty!
The Waynes.
The Waynes. I swear it's the Waynes.
The Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Word. Look at Alfred. Alfred's such a badass. Alfred's underrated. He's so cool. He's the coolest butler in town. Nobody can deny that fact. Because he's the only one ever shown. But whatever. Hey, yay. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. So don't fuck it up. They should have Alfred come in and say that. That would be cool. Don't fuck it up, Mr. Wayne. Nice. Hello, Chopper. This series is always weird to record because, like, there's so much dialogue and talking that you get cut off constantly. Like, I'm probably gonna get cut off any second now. Oh, maybe not. All right. Aw, they gave him a little, like, memorial plaque.
You don't have to do this.
Only you now, Master Bruce.
No! Alfred. That doesn't look like a Bruce Wayne car.
I thought I might find
you. Where my Lamborghini?
The news was upsetting for both of us. But you should see this.
Oh, God.
I know you come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about
That's
his ties
good.
To the underworld. This isn't going away. It's all so public and messy.
They're trashing
People
my
are
family.
Throwing stones at my family, Alfred. I need to understand why.
It's my family too. Don't forget that.
Oh shit! Alfred's like, I'm gonna kick your ass, Bruce.
I've been dreading this day for nearly 2 decades. I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers. I want to hear it from you.
From you.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce.
Ah.
You can't amass that kind of wealth without
of
making
course.
Certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
Go
you
to hell.
Kept their secrets for them.
That'd
I'm trying
hilarious.
To help you understand.
Go to hell. Go to hell.
Try
go
harder.
Oh shit. Alfred's like, I will shove this umbrella up your pooper.
Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle.
Muscle.
Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
They never told me.
And you never let on.
You're behaving like I was part of the conspiracy.
But you knew about it.
I want you to know, I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore.
I was going to Fiji.
But then they were killed, and you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door. Everything I did, I've ever done was out of love for you. I hope you can forgive me.
Yeah, we're still fine.
How could you hold this against him?
Yeah, you can't hold that against Alfred. Look at that face. Look at
I won't let you down again.
Just want to pinch his old wrinkly cheeks. Just give him a good old Gucci goo.
This is the first time I've been back here since that night. When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a lowlife thug.
I forgot about
Joe
the little plot that you said. I was like, why would they do that?
Kill Thomas Wayne? He was simply too well known. Too big.
Clearly not.
Yet, there it was.
Chill didn't know.
Wouldn't Chill just run when he recognized him?
Well, it's a fair assumption.
But
he's
got no
chill. Chill has no chill.
You always said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail.
Flashback?
Maybe that's wrong.
Give me flashback.
Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
Maybe there was some detail I overlooked.
Really? You gonna look for details like 10 years later? Really? This is a thing that's happening. We're looking for details 10 years later. Okay then. Fine. Whatever.
I want him standing here. Right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer? The possibilities are frightening.
I would send him to jail. I would tattle on him.
But he's not just any criminal, is he?
Not really.
He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
I told you, he got no chill. The one time Joe Chill tried to chill, he got stabbed. What's up, Alfred? Wait, what's that? Come on. There we go. No, I don't want... No. Sweet double revolvers.
He just wanted to protect us.
He thought he was invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
Now, it's just too bad he wasn't honest as well.
Oh, that's what that meant.
But you more than anyone should be able to appreciate that he was a complicated man.
Do you see that mustache? That's a shady mustache right there. That mustache straight shady. And I forgot I could walk around. Well, that's a thing. It's been a while, okay? It's been a while since the last episode came out. I don't member. I don't eat all the member berries. Someone's gonna get that reference, I know it. One of you is going to get that reference.
Think back to that night, as hard as it might be to do so.
That's all you had to say? God damn it, Alfred. What do I even talk to you for? Ah, yes. The slow walk. Dent versus Hamilton Hill?
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when Saturday you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings.
Yay, tickets!
I never knew that.
Saturday matinee.
She was always so good to
me. Never mind. I love you, poopy cans. Are we done here? I think we're done here. Maybe?
Where exactly does the memory end?
Right around here.
My father pleading. You don't have to do this. And the gun fires.
Ah, there we go.
And after that?
I shit my pants.
There are a little bit. Considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe I don't want to remember it, Alfred. God damn it.
Do I really want to know?
Exactly, Alfred. What the fuck's happening? What? There's weird audio things happening. I don't like it. Slow walk. Oh, I can't do a slow walk. Fine. I tried. Punch him. Punch the ghost in the back.
Take whatever you want.
Nothing personal. Just business.
Why's the gun so colorful? Kind of weird.
You don't have to do this.
Huh? You gonna be shot? He tried. Oh damn! I didn't know he got. I didn't know he got the double tap.
Don't fucking want to call me. Something's taken. Something's taken.
Huh? Oh shit! I don't remember that. Download graphic and book. Oh shit! You gonna cap her in the head too? Bruce, we got wrecked. Nice alligator skin wallet. What's the point? What's the point of taking the pearls if you're just gonna rip the necklace? End me. End me now.
Bruce, are you alright?
You did this, Alfred. You brought up the old shit.
They were
you get what
assassinated.
You wanted.
And Carmine Falcone knows why.
That's kind of weird. It was like stuttering a little bit. Batman. The Telltale Series. TM. Moving on. Loading screen. Love loading screens. They're my favorite. Oh, I can't have enough loading screens. That dude looks scared. This is very, very weird. Ah, there we go. What an ass.
But getting you in to see Falcone like this, I don't have to tell you how many rules.
Hey, it's that guy.
Now, don't get me wrong. I'm
it's
always
Purple
here
Mohawk
for you,
man.
But this could land us both in hot water. I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. This better not come back to bite us.
And I appreciate
Look, I
it.
That, Harv, okay? And it means a lot to me.
Yeah.
I know it does, Bruce.
And number two,
it any easier.
You invited Falcone in my
home,
you
last time we brushed
ass.
Shoulders with Falcone,
you can at
the
least
press
do
made
something.
Us pay. At least tell me what this is about.
Look,
I'm all for blind support.
It's
this
personal?
Is a personal matter, Harvey.
Don't look at me like that. I'll kick your ass.
Fine, fine. Don't tell me. But I hope none of this comes back to bite us. I don't want
it
headlines
might.
Taking away from my debate with Hill.
Good.
Gentlemen.
Yes?
We finally put Falcone in his cage. Now, well, thanks to the information you
ferret?
Gave me, Bruce, he won't ever get out.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Information? What information?
Oh. Well, I assumed you knew. I was going to contact your office first thing.
Don't
There's
worry about
worth
it.
Worth mentioning.
Your friend gave us the whole case against Falcone.
Oh, not worth mentioning, huh?
Whoops.
It's the reason I
My
said
bad.
Yes to this unorthodox request.
I tell you what, Harvey. You give me that
nice
look one
job
more time.
Bringing in Falcone.
I'm gonna break your face.
Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off the hook, Renee. Not this time.
Mr. Wayne?
Mr.
Sergeant
Wayne.
Rene Montoya. I just wanted to say.
Oh my god.
You know, some of us
oh, that was
support
good.
You.
I don't know why that was so
what
weird.
The media is
it was weird and funny. I love it.
Thanks, Sergeant.
Sergeant Rene Montoya. Just the way it was
Keeping
said Falcone in the cadence was amazing.
He's
I love
lucky
it.
He didn't get
Montoya.
Roughed up more. I could tell Batman wanted to kill him, but he held back. He
I
cares
love these blank
about doing the right
people.
Thing.
I think he's a freak.
I know he does a lot for the department.
He's a freak!
But honestly, Batman freaks me out. Oh, he's definitely freaky.
Oh,
I'm
boy.
Glad he's out there watching
I had
over
him
the
over
city.
For dinner last night. He wanted to do something with a rubber ball in
All
a
right,
glove.
All right, Falcone's inside. Say what you gotta
say. I don't know
say.
What the hell that was going.
We'll be out here.
Don't ask. It's gonna be a long, weird-ass day. That's what Batman said when he pulled out the ball and rubber glove. Episode 2. I like how it just like, now the episode's really started. What's up, Poopykins? Children of Arkham. Oh, who's your little fuzzy wuzzy in the head? He just goes up and like tickles his toes.
You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me.
I have no clue what clout is.
I'll be out of here in a week.
You deserve to
you
die.
You know you're going to die in jail.
Yeah.
I'll get witness protection in Tahiti, kid. I'm dying on the beach.
Like hell you are.
Talk like that. You remind me of your father.
You remind me of your father.
Yeah, that's right. Tommy and I were close.
Yeah, Alfred told me.
More than friends. More like cousins.
Till you hired Chill.
You sent Joe Chill to kill him.
He noticed
me. Really about it.
Finally.
Digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two killings, and they were never forgotten.
You and me, we're practically family.
Practically, but not quite. You're like that weird uncle that nobody wants
to
talk about.
A dense party. But you showed me the door.
I'm nothing like you.
Birthday presents.
You're an asshole. And you're old.
You're not family, Falcone. I'm nothing like you.
If you're anything like Thomas Wayne, then we're not so different.
We're not so different, you and I.
Hill and me, we ran this city. Still do. God damn this pain. Can't think
through
it.
What's wrong with your eye, dude?
Morphine's on the side there. Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
I told you he was like a crazy uncle. I told you. I'm on top of this story. I'm covering this story like a news reporter, goddammit. I'm gonna hurt him. Oh, shit.
You deserve to suffer.
Ooh, he getting choked out, Hook.
Of course. You never know the truth.
Fuck.
How much of your old man is in you?
Give me answers.
I need you alive. But only until I have answers.
Oh, shit. You got choked out. Oh,
Apple
shit.
Didn't fall far, did it? You got that Wayne seed.
I do indeed.
He loved you, you know.
Mayhaps you would like some of my Wayne seed.
He protected his own. But if you got on his bad side...
What happened?
Your father was more ruthless than
he
any of us.
He would write a strongly worded letter.
You know? Still...
Flu shot.
Made us all rich. Including you. Some people just have the mind for it.
I barely know him.
I don't remember anything about him.
Yet you see his legacy every day.
I just remember that one scene where he tells me to get back on the horse.
Rich.
In the first Batman
movie. And
you
still had him killed.
Newer Batman
you
movie.
Really
first newer
I
Batman movie. Whatever the fuck they called. I don't know.
Sure, I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
Then who did?
So who did?
Huh. See,
you can't trust anyone
this.
In Gotham. Least of all those you call friend.
Fucking Alfred. Oh, shit.
They're waiting for you in hell.
Oh, shit. She crazy.
The bastard had to die.
She's on something. She going cuckoo.
Hands in the air. Stand down.
What?
Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No
Why
one
the
gets
fuck
in
am
or
I
out.
Getting put on
Go!
Fucking
Go!
Freeze mode? That is not what I expected. Woo! Story's starting out right, man. Alright. Finally he died. I'm so happy he died. Fucking happy. You gonna say something cheesy and cool? No. Well, I guess that was equally cheesy and cool.
We are in deep shit.
The deepest.
I bought us some time, but not much.
Wait, why are we in deep shit?
Sooner or later.
Oh. because of the precious.
Do something like this.
She was clearly on something, dude.
Biggest crime lord in our grasp.
Something was wrong with her breath.
I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
Is that the
Montoya lady? It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
It just doesn't make any sense.
She was clearly on something, man. She had, like, veiny mouth and shit.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. And now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains?
You don't like that look?
Get out in front of this.
Very popular this time of year.
Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody. Details are still coming in and we're investigating.
Let's get the facts
first. The usual.
Slow down, Harvey. We need the facts first.
Yeah, cool your titties.
The simple facts.
Titties are way too hot. You need to cool them off.
Then we need the complex facts, like how and why.
And when.
Lieutenant.
And where.
District Attorney. Falcone's
I guess we already know when and where. Never mind. Christ. He had it right the whole time. That was my bad.
For a little while, but we still need answers.
Oh, my head.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
She said,
Alfred, Falcone's been murdered.
Good God.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, but I'll need access to the back computer for anything I find.
All right.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine.
Don't just be taking pictures. What? I like the half-closed eye. Oh, shit. Oh, fast.
Her veins. Still visible beneath her skin.
Creepy. That would be very weird to have a mouth vein. Well, like, you have them, but... You know what I'm saying. Like, to see them. To see
fresh
mouth vein would be kind of weird.
That doesn't look like blood.
I can't tell because it's in black and white.
Alfred, I think I found the substance. Analyze
what
and
a shitty phone. His phone takes pictures in black and white? The hell is that?
Of course. I'll be in touch as soon as I have the results.
Millionaire can't afford a phone that takes pictures in color.
Where am I? Mr. Wayne?
Yeah. Good job.
What's going on?
You cray cray, girl.
Oh, but I got this
you
awful
cray cray.
Feeling something terrible happened.
It's not good, Sergeant. You shot Falcone.
What a straight face, boss.
What?
It's not
no.
good, Sergeant. You shot Falcone.
God, it's true.
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
Like she heard the rumors.
It would explain a lot.
God.
Listen.
It's true.
You
I
have
really
to
did shoot him.
Me.
I just woke
I
up 10 seconds
big
ago.
About hurting thugs like Falcone.
And you
but
did it.
I would never.
Good on you.
Never betray the lieutenant.
Well, you did.
Everything is so.
Now we
foggy.
In deep doo doo.
I remember a sharp
we
pain.
We in deep poo poo.
There's an injection site on your neck.
Then I just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence.
You did now crack cocaine?
There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off.
Where does he get
all
off?
All I knew was that I had to stop that.
And she did. Case
I
closed.
Had to. No matter what. The
try to remember more. I need more.
They were a million miles away.
You have to remember more, Montoya. Try.
It's pronounced Montoya.
I remember a hand on my arm. Guiding me. Like a parent with
Ooh.
A child. The voice.
That sounds like an awesome
saying
trip.
Something about revolution.
Vive la revolution.
Cobblepot said something similar.
That penguin bitch. I swear to God, if they didn't look so cute in their little quaking tuxedos.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. So how is she? Did she tell you anything?
Yeah, hey, don't worry about that.
No. Someone got
someone
to her?
Someone used her as a weapon, Harvey. They drugged her and sent her after Falcone.
Face bomb.
Hey, get forensics in here. Now!
She remembers a voice saying something about revolution.
Revolution?
That's not much to go on.
Shut up. It's not like you did any detective work.
If you're bringing forensics in, let's get Bruce out.
God. Freaking idiot. Go.
Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce?
Yes?
What are you doing here? My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories.
No comment.
Sorry, Vicky, I can't talk to the press.
I shall give you nothing.
Words are coming out.
You know what I mean.
Don't be an asshole.
Word is there were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that?
Nope, don't know.
I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
I said no
Didn't
comment.
Didn't you hear me? I said no comment.
Don't be like that, Bruce. Talk to me.
You can't just drop some smart-ass
Word
comments
is,
my way
over
and then be like,
dirt on
don't be like
Blackie
that.
Prison for life. A day after he showed up at your house.
Down elevator.
Now you're here.
Yeah, so
you
what?
You can't afford to be associated with another scandal.
You gonna take that thing out of your
I
ear, Bruce?
I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use. Who fired the shots? A cop? I can tell by the way you're brushing
booted.
Me off that something happened.
I don't have time for this. Beautiful.
Please, get out of my way, Vicky. I'm in a hurry.
You ain't getting shit.
Disappointing. Well, maybe you have more to do with this than I thought.
I don't like you, okay? I just don't like you. You're smart ass, and I don't like you. I don't like the way you do news. It makes me seem like a bad guy, and I'm not bad guy. Oh man, I haven't watched Wreck-It Ralph in a long time. I'm a bad guy, but I'm not bad guy. Nice frame rate. That Lamborghini so fast the flames wagged. Sweet shadow bats.
Either Cobblepot drugged Montoya himself or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search. I'll run a trace on his cell.
All right.
In the meantime, we have to find out what we can do about this drug.
The computer's been analyzing the chemicals from Montoya's bloodstream.
When did
Throw
they get
that?
That?
On a monitor.
Did I miss
the
a scene somewhere?
Montoya,
did I miss where we got her blood sample?
I found the docks.
Remember taking a picture of her face.
Let's see what we got.
It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals. Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker?
Circle of life and whatnot.
Surrounded by police who were ordered to protect him.
Wasn't justice.
Murder at the hands of Montoya. That's not justice.
Whoever did this was judge, jury, and executioner. No one should act as all three. I hope he told you something before he was killed.
He said he wanted the Pop-Tarts.
What did you learn from him?
He said we were family.
Family, he said.
Family? Funny, I don't recall any Sunday dinners with the mob.
It you
wasn't
don't?
Falcone
we went to one last week.
Yes, well, I suppose that makes sense.
Yes.
Your father, Hill, and Falcone would have balanced each other out.
Computers pinpointed reference
yes.
points on the two compounds.
The balanced triangle. Oh, am I actually doing a thing? Montoya sample, dock sample.
The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control.
That's what Montoya was. She was out of control too. Where? There it is. I was like, where's my cursor?
This refined drug is like a weapon. It only took a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters and make her act on her base impulses.
What a cool way to say it. And make her act on her base impulses.
Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed
like
it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind? Fighting your wars is one thing, but drugging others to fight them for you?
It could create chaos.
With this drug, they can exploit anyone's baser impulses.
I always forget I can, like,
otherwise control.
Just choose it and he'll say a sentence.
Your
I was
drones
like,
are
wait.
In position to triangulate Cobblepot's location.
Sweet holograms, bruh. Is that the size of my drone? Holy shit. That can't be the size of the drones. Like, actual scale size. because that's ridiculous. That's like three of those buildings big. Whee! What kind of signal am I looking for here? Am I actually looking? Oh, that's what I'm looking for? Okay. I didn't know what the hell kind of signal I needed.
Send a strong message.
I actually have to go through all three of these? How could he be in three places at once? I like this. This is fun. Now, if this was like a little car on a tabletop, then we might have something. Although a drone on a hologram tabletop's pretty good too. It's over here somewhere. Ah, you're right here. I got you. Got him. Who's he talking about? I'd be more concerned with how Cobblepot's everywhere at once. Just saying. What? I thought it started me off in the right place. Is he gonna be down in the right corner? Got him. So he's there? Oh. I have a cursor. Oswald Copperpot.
The Skyline Club.
Cobblepot. Why did I say Copperpot?
You didn't wait for Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce?
Bruce Wayne already tried talking to Cobblepot.
Maybe. I don't know.
It's time he met the Batman.
His mask looks scratched up. He's been through some batshit. It's terrible. Terrible going through batshit. Just horrible. Or guano, as they like to call it. Hey, Skyline Club. Batman be getting crunk in the clubs, yo. Oh, are we back at this place again? And who's the blue guy? Bee.
Come on, come on. I know there's gonna be more around here.
Peace. Peace.
If Falcone finds out I helped you, he'll kill me.
Your boss won't be doing much of anything. Ever again.
Yeah, he's dead, bruh. Mayhaps he hasn't heard the news. Have you heard the good news? Okay. So we're in here now? That's fine. Can I use the left or the right stick
you
for
lot.
That?
Come check out this office.
I don't know. I pushed like the right stick. It worked. I'm so lost and confused. Huh? I'll just use the right stick then. Parkour, motherfuckers! Yeah.
Let him go.
Batman!
What's up?
It's about what's up, time. You kill a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante. But don't worry, I'll pass your gratitude on to those who made it happen.
I know about the drugs.
You used an innocent cop to do your dirty work. I know how you've been using the drugs you stole at the docks. Where are they?
Is this about Falcone?
So you're gonna say I didn't do it?
We all saw how you about felt Falcone. About Falcone. Pounded him into a pulp on live TV.
No, I didn't.
If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself.
I wanted to.
Admit it. Falcone deserved to die. Vermin like Falcone, they deserve to be stomped out.
You went
you
too far.
You don't decide who lives and who dies. That's not justice.
That's but not just
well
ice.
But fine, isn't it? As a show of good faith, I'm gonna let this one go.
I see.
How's about we talk this through?
You're going a little cray-cray.
We helped you with Falcone.
Yeah.
Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill.
That's awkward.
Breathe.
You're Oswald the real rot here.
Cobblepot. What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you?
Yeah. Gotta admit, you've got flair.
Yeah. I've got 32 pieces of flair.
I actually admire you, Batman.
We both Solomon's gonna get that reference too.
Kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
What's up with the dude in the back? His cell phone.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal.
He looked like he totally didn't belong. Like he just went for a Sunday scroll or something.
Didn't work out, mate. I'd stay to watch. I would, but I still got a Catwoman problem to deal with.
Who is that?
Name again?
Who the hell is that? I don't know who that is.
Yes. Oh, beautiful name.
He's red on one side. Hiya! Got your knee. He fucked me up. Chill, bruh. Chill, bruh. Huh? Oh, yeah. Get the chair. Oh, fuck.
Gonna have to try harder than this.
But I'm not a tryhard. I got fucked. And you gotta say it like that. Fucked. I got fucked. Oh, shit, we coming in. And he's gone, isn't he? Where did that big bitch go? Hiya! He may be big and blue and tough as shit, but he's fast.
Alfred, track down Selina Kyle.
I'll find her right away.
Who is he supposed to be? I don't actually know. Maybe that'll come later. I don't actually know who he's supposed to be. I don't remember a big blue guy. Huh. I don't think he would be Solomon Grundy. That wouldn't be him. Maybe it would. I don't know. Well, hopefully we find out later in the story. I really do. I need to know who that is. Sweet delights. I need to talk to you urgently. Stacked deck, 6 p.m., no capes. No capes? What are capes? What's up? So I wore a sweatshirt. What am I, Rocky now? Going out for that nice run? Get ready for the big fight with the big blue man. Did it really just like load, show me a scene with two texts and then load again? That's cool. Whatever. That's fine. It's cool. Beer drink. Can I get one of them beer drinks? Oh, I can walk. Fancy. Can I look at the trash? Oh, is it open mic night? Follow the microphone. Clearly, it'll only lead somewhere good. Look at that TV.
A new twist in the race for the mayor's office as Harvey Dent backer Bruce Wayne comes under fire for alleged corruption. Joining me live is Mayor Hamilton Hill.
That's neat.
Mr. Mayor, you said earlier today that in light of the allegations against him, Bruce Wayne should distance himself from Dent, but that was unlikely to happen. Why?
Well, you see, they're BFFs. Bestest fucking friends.
Very possessive of his toys.
Better keep a low profile.
Wait, who's the toy here? My Harvey's toy, or is Harvey my toy? I'm confused. I mean...
Did you hear?
Did you hear the cops?
You lost? Because I don't have time for tourists.
Tourist.
Looks like you walked into the wrong bar.
I'm looking for someone.
Yeah, I'm looking
flash
for
flash some cash.
You
that's how you
be
get anybody
first
to talk about anything.
Selina Kyle, I'm told she practically lives here.
Selina, huh? You don't strike me as her type.
You'd be surprised.
Hey.
Yeah.
Don't I know you?
You should be surprised with the cash you want.
Knew it. The cops take all your fancy clothes? Are you trying to lay low? Of course, you're not really the low-lying type.
Buy you a drink?
How about a few?
Hey, I'll buy you a beer drink.
Like you're short on cash.
Leave him alone, Frank. Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
Yeah, I was gonna buy you a
you
beer
didn't
drink.
You seem to mind the company. But whatever.
You think you're so cool because you have a white goatee and no hair. Well, you're not, mister.
Selina, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology. You were supposed
better
to
be an
take
apology.
Care of a mutual problem.
Your eyes still
instead,
fucked
you
up.
Just pissed him off.
Sorry about
I'm
that.
Sorry things went down the way they did.
but I have information.
Oops.
The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Not Copperpot. Don't make that mistake.
He goes by Penguin.
I've made that plenty of times.
Shit. Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
Sweet silver.
You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway.
B.
When you screw someone over, you really screw them.
Johnny Crash.
Penguin.
good shit. We'll Penguin fight this
can't
together.
Take on both of us, and I'm not going anywhere. Clearly, you know something about him.
She will remember that. Oh my goodness!
You never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond.
He's
more dangerous than you think.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics. You two have a lot in common.
We do love our theatrics. You can be damn sure of that.
Why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad.
Why leave some sort of revolution?
He thinks he's changing the world for the better, no matter the cost.
Well, he's no Joan of Arc, that's for sure.
That is for sure. He's not a woman, first of all.
Oswald.
Or is he?
Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city. You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does.
I really need a manny.
You want to stay? That's your choice.
He'll
find
you.
If Penguin is everything you say, there's no tree high enough for you to climb. He
get
will
it,
find you.
Get it, because she's a cat woman.
So what are you suggesting? The bat helps the cat.
And the cat helps the bat.
Bruce.
Then cat eats
sweetie,
bat.
The
bat dies.
Thing.
Cat's like,
it really is
fuck
adorable.
Yeah.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together. After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl.
I don't want to play with you. You scratch me.
Harvey knows that.
I thought you were
you
dating.
And Harvey, it's pretty clear you aren't just friends.
Please. I'm just toying with him.
Playing
I
with her
take
toy?
My
so he is the toy.
Special.
Yes. Bruce Wayne is
you
not a toy. Me. Harvey's the toy. That scared the fuck out of me. I thought someone got shot. Woo. Good.
Don't wreck my bar.
Yes. It's awkwardly normal walkie phone guy.
Well, Bruce, you
were
right.
You gonna hold it up to your ear, Brett?
Kyle? Penguin says hello.
Hello. Hello, Vera? Yes, please. That are what we need. Tunes for this beatdown.
Wait for her.
Shall we throw down?
If you care about your own skin, you'll get the
you
hell
should
out.
Leave.
She's with me. I think you need to leave.
Yeah. Why don't you get some hair for the other half of your head, bitch? Oh, oh, shit. Oh, oh. You got fucked up. No, cheater. Boink. Got him. Hiya. You know that shit hurts. Takes a real man to take a beer drink to the face. Got it. Oh, damn. Clearly, I'm not Bruce Wayne right now. I thought Bruce Wayne wasn't much of a fighter. Whatever. Quick time. Got it. They're very good at hiding these quick times behind shit. Suck my nipples. Suck them. He's like, no, I don't want to thank him. Shit. Am I supposed to go that way? Oh, I could go either way. Cool. Nice crouch shot.
Not done yet.
Come on. Where? Didn't we already beat his ass? I'm a little confused. Your ass. Hiya, son. Karate chop. Oh. Boink. Oh, that fucking hurt. You know that hurt. Spinning back elbow? That's not fun times. I can tell you that much. Back to back bar brawl. Oh, shit.
I
didn't just
want
leave.
More.
Then let's give it to him.
Give it to me, baby. Huh? Okay. Keep an eye out for the quick times. He's got a chair. Oh, shit. You just gave me two weapons. Mucho Scrudo. You study Scrudo. get it because it sounds like judo, but it's screwdo because I'm screwing up these dudes' face. He may have died. You don't just go hitting a man in the back of the head. Oh, shit. I got so confused on that one. I pushed like every single button my controller had.
You fight pretty good for such a pretty boy.
What can I say? I wasn't always this good looking. I was once a piece of shit. What are you doing? I just want to see what he's working with. That's all.
Come on, this way.
Looked like she saw some shit she didn't want to. Oh my god! The stacked deck. Yuck.
Quick, check the alleyway!
Oh no! A copper! That was in a tunnel? Whatever.
Negative! Cool. Let's check the other side!
Thank god this Subaru was here.
Are we alone?
Maybe.
Yeah, we're alone.
You gonna smooch me? Let go of my face. I don't like it like that. Back away.
We should go.
You ain't getting no kisses from me, Catwoman. I'm playing hard to get.
I'll take the rooftops. You take the alley.
And now I've just become a delicious piece of forbidden Bruce fruit. Oh, God. Are we in this
yes
together?
Yes or no? Will you help me stop Penguin?
I'm gonna say maybe. But only because he's trying to kill me.
Pretty good reason to say yes. Not because I'm delicious forbidden Bruce fruit. It's because I'm delicious forbidden Bruce fruit.
You shouldn't trust me, you know.
Where did she get that? Where can Batman get one? Also, that seems very...
Alfred, I'm uploading the contents of a smartphone.
That'd be a very hard device
to
use.
Check to see if there's anything on the phone.
And look at all the walls. They have, like, wooden planks everywhere. Does it handle wooden planks, or do you gotta, like, take it off the wall and quickly put it back on?
All right. There are quite a few police cars convening on your location.
It's fine. Has the back computer found anything yet?
Bruce, yeah.
Why am I just standing there, just like,
Mayor Hill.
That's pretty
Mayor
neat.
Hill?
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne.
Sup, bruh?
I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
This is very shady indeed.
Hill's working with them?
I should have guessed. Hill's working with Penguin. If Hill's freaking talking to Penguin, he must know something.
Lamborghinis don't need
it's
drivers.
Time I paid him a visit.
Or this Wamborghini going,
the mayor
we don't
must
need
have
drivers.
Answers, but if I may offer a word of advice. People look up to Batman after how you handled Falcone. Terrorizing the mayor could damage that goodwill. Then again, Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately.
Indeed.
Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
Oh, that is a... Oh, shit. What do I choose? There goes Batman. I like the bat.
Going as Batman is the sure bet.
Yeah, I don't trust myself. Sometimes I can get the conversations going the right way, but most of the time not. You saw what happened with Catwoman. I said no to smooches. No to snogging. Why would I say that? Why did I do that? Ah, yes, that's right. To become a delicious piece of forbidden Bruce fruit. The tastiest. She's like, Whoops. Oops. How are you gonna get in, Batman? Through the double doors? Through the Dumbledores?
Batman has the public trust after taking down Falcone. Try not to throw it away by going overboard on Hill.
I'll be delicate.
I'm a light touch when I need to be.
Ooh.
The city will thank me later if Hill tells me Penguin's plans.
What's up, bruh? Thank you for keeping the door open.
Deborah, you incompetent!
Oh.
Dent's up in the polls. I need to crucify him in the debate or we can kiss re-election and your job goodbye.
Damn.
You'd better be back here in the next 15 minutes or I'm cutting your pay. Who's there? Deborah!
Deborah, I know I just
Is that you?
Told you a bunch it's of shit. You and me. Oh shit, I'm tripping. Oh, he's tripping too. Everybody tripping.
Batman?
Yeah?
What are you doing here?
Chilling. Just hanging out.
You know who Penguin is.
Uh-oh.
So I've heard of him. So what? I've got nothing to do with that lowlife. Do you hear me?
Patience isn't time to start talking? Talk!
I'm talking! You're not listening!
Smartass.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain,
oh,
and I expect you to do the same.
Shit.
Wayne, there's the real problem. He's the one you should be after. Every fiber of his being built on lies.
What does Penguin want with Bruce Wayne?
The atrocities that occurred at the hands of his father. He only wants to expose the Waynes for the criminals that they are.
Keeps looking down and it's annoying me. Where you going, dude?
Security!
Really? Really?
Pick up, goddammit!
Goddammit!
Pick up, goddammit!
What's up, bitch? Oh, shit! I didn't even bring him to the ledge. Don't he brought himself to the ledge.
I've done nothing wrong.
Why do a deal with Penguin?
Because I knew about Arkham Asylum and what was done to those poor people. Penguin wants revenge for what happened to his mother. Thomas Wayne sent her to Arkham, along with who knows how many other innocents.
All right.
Nothing was wrong with any of them.
Do you
Something
have proof?
As big couldn't have been hidden. There'd be records.
Yeah, records.
With enough money, you can make anything or anyone disappear. I didn't dare speak up. Whatever
Why
happened
not?
In the past, it's nothing compared to what's happening now. Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
Huh. So everybody's trying to bring the Batman down. They'll come for you too. Not the Batman, but Bruce Wayne. Everyone's trying to make Bruce Wayne go down.
If I hadn't given Penguin what he wanted, he would have struck at the debate tonight. I didn't just do this for myself. I'm trying to protect Gotham.
Sup?
Finally, about damn time.
It's Batman! Shoot him!
Well, that's neat. Yeah, I don't know how to tell Batman this, but his smoke grenade went off a little too slowly.
What he said about your father, it must be difficult to process.
I need to know what went on in Arkham Asylum.
Yeah. Indeed. I'm just as
Tell me, Alfred.
As
you know everything, Alfred. I know you know it. Tell me.
Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
Alright. This episode's kicking off, man. Falcone's dead. Children of Arkham are doing some childish shit. Trying to take down the Bruce man. The forbidden Bruce fruit. You can't just simply pluck a forbidden. Forbidden Bruce fruit. I can't even say it anymore because I've said it too much, but you can't pluck it off the forbidden Bruce fruit tree. It's way too difficult. Nice butt cheeks. I mean, bat cheeks. That was the weirdest strut. Let me just go to my computer.
I wonder what else is on here.
Don't look too hard.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
But...
Yeah?
Gordon heard about Batman's surprise visit to the mayor.
It's like Alfred
it
just saw his
far
butt.
From happy.
But...
Thanks for the heads up.
What do we got?
Who it's keeps a plan schematics of the old in their phone? Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held.
I mean, other than an architect. Whatever.
I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe. Fella.
Hills, details about your father. It must have been quite upsetting.
Yes, quite upset, Alfred, yes.
I can't imagine how you must feel.
I'm dealing.
To be honest, Alfred, nothing can shock me anymore. When it comes to my
I'm unshockable.
I wish I felt the same way. But I suppose no good can come from wallowing. The city needs you now more than ever.
If you need me. Yay, bat chair.
I'll leave you to it then.
Righto, good sir. good chum.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson
that are a lot of codex entries.
Nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent mayor.
Oh god, I'm not reading all that. Nope. I'll read that some other time. That are too much to read right now. Just a whole episode dedicated to reading that. Someone has to stop Falcone. There we go. Gothamites have been partially, patiently waiting for mob boss Carmine Falcone's incarceration for decades. For some, that patience is wearing thin. The police can't touch him, God won't strike him down, and I'm paying a fortune in taxes for what? Said downtown shopkeeper Samuel Slater. So when a local television station aired dramatic footage of the Batman incapacitating Falcone, only to be driven away in a hail of police gunfire, some wondered if the police shouldn't be thanking Batman instead? Okay, whatever. As far as I'm concerned, let the Batman do what the courts and the police can't, Slater commented. His frustration is well justified in filling an extortion complaint against Falcone over a decade ago. His complaint was dismissed for lack of evidence, and Falcone again walked free. Okay, that's all I'm going to read to that for now. What do you want? Can you shut up, Nightly News?
With all the suspects taken into custody while unconscious, police are seeking an unidentified man and woman who were seen in conversation with the assailants shortly before the fight.
That's neat.
Gotham District Attorney.
There we go. Why don't they shut up?
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now.
No. Batmobile. Oh, shit. The boosters. Boosters away. Finally.
Harvey needs to get out of there.
Hey, Harvey. It's me, the Batman. I need you to get out of there.
Hey, Bruce.
What's up?
Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually.
I'm trying to read his contacts.
Something's come up. Something that's...
You all right?
Well, it's not exactly pleasant.
Why? What happened? Are you all right?
Me?
I stubbed my toe.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Horribly.
Oh, you mean because of this Penguin threat? They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
Sitting sideways on a chair. What a boss.
A little bit of overkill, if you ask me.
Oh, shit.
Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but...
Are you breaking up with me?
My
you son of a bitch.
Telling me that I need
Nobody
to...
leaves me.
That I need to...
distance myself from you.
You saying you need some space?
Until all this mess with your family blows over.
That hurts.
Ouch, Harvey. Talk about a sucker punch.
Yeah.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone...
Don't lie to me.
You're a liability.
I just know you want some space. Now you're breaking
but
up
here's
with
the thing, Bruce.
Without your money...
I am dead in the water. I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
So you're breaking
I
up with me, and you're
you
asking
public,
me to pay you?
But you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
As long no matter as you what, win. We need a new mayor. Hill
Even
needs
though
to
you
be
left,
removed.
Yes,
I knew you'd see it that way.
Listen, I hate to push you, but
I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
I can count my own money.
Whatever it takes
Son
to
of a
save
bitch.
Gotham, that's what we wanted.
Of course.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
The Harvey man needs
you,
to be elected.
Thank you. You don't know how much
Even
this means
we all
to
know
me.
How that goes.
To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. Guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
Sweet carbon fiber phone case, bruh. So Batman's that asshole just racing down the streets late at night. What a douchebag. It's going down for real. Holy frame rate.
Yeah, all quiet so far.
There we go.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
Listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't
go
on.
What excessive violence?
Most of the GCPD already think you're a monster. Don't prove them right.
At least I'm on your side.
I'm on your side.
That may be true, but I can't ally with a violent thug.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
Compromised? Hey, Catwoman.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? I wouldn't twist that titty so hard if I were you.
She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same
side
here.
We're all on the same side, Jim.
Jim?
This better not come back to bite me. Alpha Patrol, come in.
This is Beta Patrol. Shut the fuck up, Beta. I said Alpha.
In the bar.
Yeah?
Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. So... Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor.
Ow.
You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
There's hope for you yet.
Maybe there's hope for you yet.
Don't read too much into it. I'm just allergic to owing you anything.
Oh, come on. You know you want this forbidden bruise fruit. You know you want it.
We're going in.
You're like, give me a bite of that bruise fruit.
Now, aren't you glad I'm here?
Oh, shit. She got no way up to Indiana Jones, that bitch.
Getting in there quietly.
That seemed unnecessary.
Seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Goddamn. Batman's always pimping. He's always, how about Dent? Is that a policeman standing on a police car? I'll have to watch that back. That was interesting. Very interesting, that.
Yay. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham
City. Oh, snap, the masked. The masked men.
Incumbent mayor Helen Dent. Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent. And it's also important for you, the citizens of Gotham,
Will soon head to the polls to decide the future. You're an awful long way away from the hostages you got there, buddy. I have a feeling like he's going to get punched in the face. Oh. Hey, dude. Hey. This mask is hot. I'm sweating under here, dude. Well, he didn't get punched, technically. Technically, he didn't get punched. He got face grabbed into a wall? I don't know. Yeah, nobody's going to notice that loud-ass humming. Do you hear that? What, that humming? Nope. Don't hear it.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
Oh,
Gordon,
they're dead.
We found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
What a boss. They've been terminated.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program.
Nice penguin mask,
first
bro.
First order of business. Firing the moderator.
That penguin's crazy.
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages?
Yeah.
I don't like their chances.
No one else dies.
If we're quick and decisive, no one else has to die.
Ooh, gotta
if
get
you
ready.
Say so.
Gotta get
the
ready.
Penguin's
I'm pumped.
For
I'm pumped. Everyone's gonna die. Fuck it. I know it. Everyone's gonna die. I know it. Shit. I'm doing the preemptive shit.
You'll do. Get out here.
Who are you, dude?
Keep it quiet back there.
Who the hell are you?
These guys are armed to the teeth.
That sounds like a cool monster.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Please.
What the fuck was...
No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates.
Stage
fright, huh? All right. I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Trying to save your ass, you could at least do some talking, keep him occupied or something. Here we go, baby. Here we go. It's going down. Let's do it. Blue eyes. Blue eyes, white dragon.
Huh?
We've got camera stand forward. Well, the head under camera stand.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
We will play your game. Just to
does that work for you? Okay. Great plan. So there's a light stand. Anything else? No, is it light stand? That's the only option? Alright then. Well, it's settled. Hey, Catwoman. Got it. Okay, so far, we're gonna hit a man in the back of the knee with a camera. And I'm gonna smash him with a light stand. Well, another guy with a light stand. Let's put him on the table. Yeah. Yeah, table him. Sturdy surface, welded frame. That's a good table. The guy better not freak out. You ready? Oh yeah. Got that on camera. God damn. Fucked up his steez, yo. Oh shit. Oh shit, table broke. That wasn't very sturdy. Got a light. Ha ha ha. Dong. Hit him with the light. Hit him with the light. It's still good. No. Ooh. Oh. Batman doesn't kill, right? He's fine.
Maybe next time.
What? Your ass was too slow. She's like, you see that Catwoman booty? Oh,
keep
yeah.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
Nice. Sick, get up and run.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Who's the sponsor?
Brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear.
Oh, that's supposed to be... the fuck's his face?
We are here to end the masquerade.
Can't remember.
And expose the corruption that's ruined your city. For too long... men like your esteemed mayor
friend of yours
have profited from the pain of innocence.
Did you ever meet the guy on the screen?
He's got a lot of fancy buttons on his
smart to let someone else
shirt,
do the dirty work
suit thing.
Look into the hearts of these spineless creatures chosen to lead.
Go on, love, you know what to do.
Oh shit, you gonna get injected, bruh. Another one? Or is she injecting herself? Or dent, that's cool. He's like, ah, my butt cheeks. Oh, yeah. Oh, my butt cheeks. Ooh, it's all tingly. Ooh. So dent gonna go crazy and like kill everything now? Is this where he starts to become the man with multiple faces?
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First people getting shot. Live TV. You said it yourself, bruh. I don't like when they make me aim. Aiming in this game is so hard. And who is that? Would you just please tell me? That's all I want to know at this point. I could care less about this story. I just want to know who the blue guy is. Got it. Yeah, stare at my bat booty.
Batman, the brass is going nuts with those two drunks on stage.
It is not true.
Fucking drone, dude. It's not quiet.
And what about the corrupt elite? The men whose fortunes are built on corpses. Men like your friend, Bruce Wayne. You're as bad as he is.
Here we go.
Happy to look away from what you don't want to see.
Blue guy?
Your friend has cost this city countless... Roll the tape!
That was weird.
Subject 9.
Papa?
Dad.
Daddy?
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9, Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane.
Huh.
And committed to...
Who's that guy next to him?
...is a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas,
you're getting crazy, dude.
Friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want.
God damn.
Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Shit, man. Why's everyone so polygonal?
Now you know. Now you will see.
Or were they fake? Huh. What's that guy's name, dude? I can't remember that guy's name. Maybe that's why they were so polygonal, because they were fake. The sound effect went off before the gas actually did.
Batman! You certainly know how to make an entrance.
That I do, good sir. Crew. Crewman. I got you. Boo. Oh shit, you got fucked.
Go!
Right up the beehole, bruh.
Why don't you kick the crap out?
Oh shit. Here comes Big Blue. Oh, Blue! Please tell me who that is. Please. Please, I just need to know. Oh yeah. My drone!
No,
please. No, dude.
You could never.
Oh shit. Ooh. I totally pushed the wrong button. Fuck, I did it again. I've been playing PlayStation too much.
I took out Thomas
Wayne. Buttonly confused.
That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
Oh no. Oh fuck.
My poor old mum. So this is
I'm getting effed in the A. Good job, Dent. Not good job. God damn. Huh? Swallow it. Get the num-nums. It eats the num-nums.
Where's your mate, Bruce Wayne? Your biggest supporter. And he didn't even turn up.
Good job. Good job, Harvey. Hey, Cobbleman! What have you been doing this whole time?
The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
Please! Let him go.
Let Dent go!
And what if I do?
I'll crush every bone in
your
body.
Oh, shit!
I knew you'd say something like that!
Goddamn, Catwoman. I told Catwoman to stop wearing them goggles, man. These goggles have done nothing but getting broke. Same side, too. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fuck! I saved Catwoman, and I probably shouldn't have saved Dent. Although, I think it needed to happen. I mean, it was probably going to happen this way anyway. Or something worse. Fuck you, coppers.
Hold your fire, damn it.
Yeah, damn it. Now he's Two-Face. Oh, that's tasty. Mm. Beef jerky, anyone?
Where's the maniac in the mask? We need paramedics over here.
Indeed.
Now.
I think that's how it was supposed to go down anyway. Not positive, but I think that's how it's supposed to go down. Crew. Just kidding, it's actually a penguin, but it looks like a crew. Oh, man. Do we mess up saving Catwoman? I don't know. I felt like that was a natural progression of things.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
Confirmed.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the penguin is still at large.
Yeah. And? Wait, so he got away? Huh. None of the cops saw him get away. They were just too busy trying to put a bullet in my butt cheeks. Needle. What you gonna do about that needle?
He won't be the same after this.
Probably not. Some would say he becomes a villain shortly after.
The Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
Well, shit. These news, man. The news is after Batman's booty. Well, technically Bruce Wayne. That's only because he's forbidden Bruce fruit. Everybody knows that. Sup, Catwoman? Your eyes all screwed? No? I thought she was, like, blind. Is she okay? I'm confused. I love you. Do you love me? She's like, you're alright. Would that have been Harvey if I saved Harvey? We would have had a nice hand-holding session by the fire? Ugh, missed opportunities.
Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
Nice. There's that symbol again.
We are the children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.
They are open. And I'm guessing that's the end of the episode. I want more. Did you ease Falcone's pain or make him suffer? Woo, I was in the minority there. Only 33% made him suffer. Well, oh well. Hey, fuck him. Fuck him. Yep. I thought I'd be in the minority there. Of course, only 21% didn't kiss Selina. I wonder how that ends. Oh, that's like 50-50. Cool. But I was actually on the good side that time. I was on the winning side. Did you withdraw your funding from Harvey's campaign? 90% of players continue to fund Harvey. 9% were like, fuck you, Harvey. You broke up with me, you son of a bitch. Did you save Selina or Harvey? Me and 63% of players saved Selina over Harvey. Doing stuff kind of right. Alright, well, I mean, I was kind of with everyone else except for Falcone, but fuck him. Fuck him! And then I didn't try to kiss Catwoman because I wanted to play hard to get. Okay? Can't just be giving up the Bruce booty all the time. God. Ooh, next time. Next time on Batman. Batman, kiss me. Catwoman.
Next time on Batman, the Telltale Series.
Come on, give me that sweet trailer.
You may have saved me, but this isn't over.
Looks like his mask.
You don't know these people, Bruce.
Authorities are scrambling. The so-called Children of Arkham have the city in a frenzy, but there's still no sign of their masked leader.
Right.
With Hill and Falcone dead by their hands, the question on everyone's lips is, who's next?
After that news about your father sending innocent people to Arkham, sounds like the whole city wants your head on a pike.
The Waynes have always run this company.
Uh-oh.
But now...
That's not good.
They want to decide what your future at this company will be.
Do you really think Bruce Wayne is worth protecting?
Yes. Some would say we're the same, man. He's a good guy. I swear he's good.
What do you want from me?
You know what I want.
That forbidden Bruce Fruit booty.
No more hiding. Not for anyone.
But don't worry. Bruce Wayne's finally gonna get what's coming.
That guy?
Bruce!
All right. Gonna go down in the next episode, which is in like a month. Follow Batman Adventures wherever comic books are sold. Okay. All right, guys, well, that concludes this episode. That was a good time. I still feel like we did the right thing saving, what's her face? Catwoman or Selina Kyle, whatever you want to call her, over Dent. I still think we did the right thing, and I don't know about the kissy thing. I want to say that if Bruce Wayne tried to kiss her, he would have got rejected. I think that's how that would have went. No, I feel like we did the right thing all the way. Maybe not with Falcone suffering, but I liked it. I liked this episode. A lot of action packedness. A lot of good plot and story details. Everything's really like forming in the story, which is awesome. And just a good episode all around. So I'm gonna end it here, and I will see you guys in the next freaking episode. You saying Earth was too small? Bloop, bloop, bloop. There we go. I bet you want some of that forbidden Bruce fruit booty. Mm-hmm.